the most Alubarak in Merang.
Alubarak Mosque.
Yes, Mosque. Okay.
So you are at the end of the guard. Guard for the Alubarak Mosque.
Mosque. Alubarak Mosque. What
is your position there?
History Mosque.
Yeah, I know.
History
behind the customs office, right?
Yes. Okay. It's right there.
Okay.
Custom center.
Yeah, I know. There is some tones there.
Seaside.
There is tones, right?
This yeah, seaside. Yeah. This man in English, not so
much. No, from
nice.
This is very quiet.
I want to improve my English.
Sure.
Because I don't learn.
Okay. So
this but I'm still
self-learning.
Reading newspaper, see my TV program.
This is good tips.
Yeah. Autodidacts.
Okay, self-learning.
Yes.
This means just study by yourself.
Yes.
Okay. So, yeah, very good. Next, where do you live?
In Merang.
In Merang, so. Okay. This is your hometown?
Taiwan.
Yeah.
It's from 5 kilometers.
I know. No, I mean, this is your hometown? You was born here? You born here?
Yeah.
Okay.
December 20.
December
22.
22nd of December.
Yes, 1957.
57. So how is it can come in? 1957. Now?
62 years.
Wow, give applause, guys. Wow, we must be ashamed to look him. Ya, yeah, sampai kita malu nih kalau belum bisa nih kalah sama bapak. Okay, any more, sir?
Yeah.
Any more? Ada lagi?
Okay. I want to ask you.
Oh, yeah, sure.
How to study English or learn English, but my English not improve.
You want to improve your English? Yes. We will take it there after this.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's very nice creation to make it further. Okay, next, give applause for Mr. Eddie.
Thank you very much.
I want to give you something. Yeah. Yes, I bring something for you. No, maybe this is a little bit useful for you later on. So, yeah. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, so. We can shake hands on the social distancing.
Yes,
thank you, sir. Good luck for you. Thank you, microphone. Okay, good sir. Have a seat. Welcome, sir.